that these Pakistani Taliban, they were created by a Pakistan military, and they could not have survived unless supported by army. This organization, which is known as Pakistani Taliban, they have killed more than 6,000 army soldiers and officers, including four generals. They were holding 19 administrative units. They were almost ruling there, 13 from Fatah and from four from Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. Pakistan military is the only army in 21st century. They trained, these terrorists.
But Brigadier, there is no area now. What they're saying is, in the process, you're smashing and killing and persecuting Pashtuns. Ordinary boys, innocent men and boys are disappearing. They're missing. That's what they're saying.
You know, I support their demand. Now, you should remember that Rao Anwar is a police officer. He is a notorious man for extrajudicial killing.